How did you get up to like 350 something?
I have no clue. I don't know. I just got on one day. I was like, oh. Oh, it's because of this great Jade Rabbit. And a nice sniper rifle that I got. Like, this sniper rifle is great, dude.
How did you get him? I've been pinched. I've been pinched by my bracelet. Where are we going? Some that's mine, I call it. I got this one. Whoa. Hello.
Nice.
Sure are persistent. I'll give them that.
Don't worry. We'll deal with them as many times as it takes. Guardian, down.
Oh, dang. Yeah, I did. No crap. We got it.
Anywhere without a ventilation system.
Oh, yes. Let's intercept this. There should be two. There should be another. Yep, yep. My interceptor.
Everything,
didn't you?
They're scared of us, man. Guess you just made a group with me. Where is he? Oh my gosh, yes. Inside is the funnest place. No! Nice.
Your grenade ready. We've got some thrall visitors.
Yeah, somebody started an escalation protocol. Holy crap. Oh no! No! Thoughts? I'm sorry, I didn't know that would happen. Holy crap, what did I do? When you get your first hate mail. What was that? That didn't work that well. Oh, crap. Why do you think I've been pausing, Evan? Evan, why do you think I've been pausing so much? No, not YouTube. It did. Hi.
Guardian down.
I don't know where that was. Got you back.
Guardian down.
What killed you? Oh gosh! right there. Oh gosh. Oh, ah! That's a very powerful boss. That is a very powerful boss. Okay, let me do a do. Let me do a do real do. Uno. Dos. It's time like this where I love the Orpheus rig. Oh, where's... Son of a gun. Yeah, we did. Okay, thank you. What the heck is Grand Melee? Yeah, I can see that. Well, I'm gonna switch back from my Orpheus rig. They defeat all hive bosses. Suicide bomber. He does. Yeah. He did. He doesn't know how it works though. Well, look, injection rig.
Another injection rig headed your way.
Yeah. Drop that baby on.
Guardian down.
The Cabal sure are persistent. I'll give them that.
Don't worry. We'll deal with them as many times as it takes. Down.
That thing's not going anywhere without a ventilation system.
Oh, yes. What the crap? Why? That's the opposite of what you wanted to do. Of what we want to do. No!
Another day, another injection rig down.
Nice. I'll head over and study what's left of it. Maybe we can reverse engineer some of their technology.
Yeah, about that.
You broke everything, didn't you?
What if I try to ram it? I moved it, yay!
Wow!
I have the interceptor. You killed the other one, so... Yeah. I'm just circling around these guys like a shark. Like, I'm literally circling around them. Holy crap! Hey, the thoughts. Get out of here. Dang it. I'm trying to get onto that thing that he's on. Yeah, but with a sparrow. Oh, I did? This was... Holy crap! Oh my gosh, yes. There's an AFK nearby. Yeah, that's air control. That's if you have air control. Oh yeah, that. Oh yeah, I remember. Well, this guy's... Sorry. Oh, never mind. That wasn't you. You see that guy in Mob Spada? Did you see Mob Spada? I killed him. He still hasn't, you know, revived himself. Exquiz? Ah! Acolytes! What's this? What the crap? Nice. Doesn't work.
Guardian down.
I'm using the yeah, it's the sleeper simulant. That's the thing I'm using. I got my first hate mail, Evan.
koala's face. And here's a wall that changes color. When you pee on it, Vsauce, Kevin here, this is mind blow. This jetpack of sorts just set a record by flying for 7 straight minutes. The company claims their current model can carry a 250-pound man for half an hour at a max speed of 60 miles per hour. But if you prefer to sit down while you travel, try out this motorized heat.
What do? But we don't have interceptors. Evan, we don't have any interceptors. Interceptor. Doesn't work as well. There is. Okay, you get that interceptor. Oh my gosh! Okay, let me get out my other sparrow and we can do the do that we do. Jake, Evan, let's do the do. No! Ah! Hey, let's do the do where we do the flippy do, mate. Why? I want to. I want to do that. Well. I'm dead. What's Friendly Darkling's favorite dance? He's dead. Somebody did the do. Somebody did the do where they do the do of do. Evan, I got hate mail. I did. That's why I've been pausing so much. Yeah, this was before you came. This is like in the last server with those two hunters that we kept on harassing. Okay, I need to send both of you guys. There's not two, Evan. There's four. That's how many screenshots it took to get it out. He pointed that out too. Yeah. No more.
If there are any guardians on this channel, a war site just crashed in your vicinity. I could use your help recovering its data.
I'm sorry, but it sort of worked. Evan, it sort of worked. Crap. What do you guys do? Oh my god, she hit the sky barrier. He went straight. I saw him do it with freaking, like, when we hit him. He hit the sky barrier, I saw it! Seems he's dead. Jacob, why? Kind of black.
Guardian down.
I have. Oh. Okay, if we're gonna go annoying, I'm going frigging a gunslinger on this crap. Uriel's gift, negative space, and Mida. Private match, go to private match. This is gonna make them so mad. We need them to join. I invited him to a party, mate. Because he's been calling me a coward all this time. I know, right? What's your instant super, Evan? It used to have two. Nope, he hasn't messaged back, and I called him a coward twice. This is not the Dark Souls. Why are you mad? Why do you need to be mad? Just throwing frisbee inside. Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's make this easier to see. Where are these guys? What are they doing? Mita multi-tool, Uriel's gift, negative space. OP, please enough. Yeah.
Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war.
The thing is, it doesn't do that much damage, though. I mean, over time, yeah. Come on, what are these guys? They realize that I'm the hype main.
Do you have any post-it notes?
No, go. Was I trying to get you? No, I'm just shooting randomly. Evan, they realize that I'm the Hive's Bane. They realize that I am Dadrick. Boy, they realize Jacob is a dad. That's why they're not coming.
No. You better not, Jacob.
Get inside the house.
I won't pick it up.
Dude, just don't pick mine up.
I'm not.
I had to do dishes, and also I kind of vomited. Why did you shoot him twice? You know the better devils does too much damage. It works though. Yeah, so the reason I was gone so long is because I vomited. Remember the Romany boy from this lunch? Evan, remember the Romany boy? It's gone now.
What's that you've got? Lost the lead.
What if I stole his power armor? Romans, Evan. And I lowered his health as well. And I lowered your health, Jacob. He was gonna die either way. You shot me in the kneecaps twice already, Jacob. That has to be a headshot. How dare you have to kill the proper person?
Lost the lead.
Which one's mine? This one's mine.
Minutes. You're evenly matched.
Yeah. Josh DeGuardi, that's the best streamer on the YouTube of you. On the tube of you. Well, I guess those guys... I guess those guys we harassed were all bark and no bite. My last message to him was, "Coward, where art thou? It is your boy, Tudo."
Thank you.
I've been moved! You can do that?
There go the Vex, extending their substructure again.
They must be stopped.
How do you get? Oh, yeah, I remember now.
Really? Oh, that's a Cyclops!
Thank you. Volleyball is just a really intense... Volleyball is just a really intense version of Don't Let the Balloon Touch the Floor.
Much as it pains me to say it, I predicted you would succeed. Take my thanks and never speak of it again.
Evan. Volleyball is just a really intense version of Don't Let the Balloon Touch the Floor. Oof, when you miss.
Guardian down.
Oh no. Nowadays, when you're arrested and get a single phone call, it's gonna be really hard considering that we don't remember phone numbers. And then, yeah, it's that one. Skibby doo papa, and a boop boop boom. Skia! Boom 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 boom. Boom boom. We're done now.
Again? That blasted rock shaking concentration shattering machinery.
Where's that boy? Aha, right here. Kills both of us.
What a nice man sitting all alone out here. Let's
as long as you can take it far, far away from me.
Ow, ow. I am spinning.
Guardian down.
In the entire state of Ohio in 1995, there were only two cars on the road, and the drivers of these two cars crashed into each other. How do you know? It's a bot.
the Cabal? Detonated vehicles? Pulverized a commander?
Yes. How'd you know?
From the unbearable racket. My head.
Chesticle! Whoa! I'm fine. You will see, land of pure imagination. On 21st of July 1950, circus director Franz Althoff had Tuffy, then a 4-year-old Indian elephant. It takes the monorail in Wuppertal as Marquette. I don't know. The elephant apparently did not think the gag was that funny. Tuffy trumpeted wildly and ran through the wagon, broke through the window, and jumped 39 feet down into the Whopper River. She lived another 40 years to tell the tale. Oh God. What? What? That was an old farmer who lived on a rock. Oh crap, really? You are really off sync with the clock, Jacob. Adolf Hitler's nephew, William Hitler, emigrated to the United States in 1939 and fought against his uncle. Ha!
That blasted, rock-shaking, concentration-shattering machinery!
Right there. Albert Einstein was offered the role of Israel's second president in 1952, but declined.
Let's take it. As long as you can take it far, far away from me. Thank you.
Hi. Took greater control over Austria by threatening to invade and expelled 12,000 Jews from Germany. Oh yeah, that thing! Polish man mistakes iron for telephone. Polish man lost inside SAO Pablo Airport for 18 days. Polish airman finds bullet in the head 5 years after party. Polish man tries rafting to Australia.
The ball again? With that blasted rock-shaking, concentration-shattering machinery!
Oh my gosh. Polish man electrocuted while peeing. Polish man tries to bury wife alive. What? Nani?
What a nice lander sitting all alone out here. Let's take it.
As long as you can take it far, far away from me.
Guardian down.
That sounds like a death. Polish man tries to rob bank with spoon. We already got the heroic. Whoa, that's a big boy. Holy crap! I have no idea what's happening. Polish correspondent, sometimes I'm proud to say I'm Polish, other times not so much. Whoa! That is a big news. Prototype engram.
Asher, guess what we did?
Caused pandemonium among the Cabal. Detonated vehicles. Pulverized the commander.
Yes. How'd you know?
From the unbearable racket. My head.
Well, we're done with the aisle thing. You still have one more? Oh wait, that was my clan XP then. Yeah, we do have one more. When that boy gets too frisky. Pecking wrecked. We don't even have to do heroic. We don't even need heroic. Sen Poppy? Hey Evan, I wonder if I can like get you from this. Well, I wanna test it again. Why you? I like to kill people too. I did. What the crap's this? Didn't work that well. That was better. YouTube doesn't want me commenting anymore. is gay. But how gay is it? On a scale of 1 to, yeah. To USA? USA? Oh. You know what that looks like?
Yes, good. Increase the factor of
that looks like something we're gonna get a participation award on. What the crap is that? Yeah, we don't. Well, that's a milestone.
And stay away. None of your drinking subsurface energy around here.
One success is a deviation. Multiple successes over time? That bears further study.
Thank you. No, I'm not. Huh? Oh, apparently I had an exotic engram.
Transfer. Let me check right away.
Apparently.
Wanna take a look, Guardian? Everbird has a lot to offer.
When you didn't know it, but you had an exotic engram.
Right from the hunt, I see.
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Look at that!
Move it or lose it, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
just never quit, do you? Took out Gaul, woke up the Traveler, and now half of what I hear in the streets is how much you and your clan are making a difference. That's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still waiting for the Vanguard to lead the way. It's time for a change, and Guardians like you are making it happen. No pressure.
Scout rifle, scout rifle, heavy scout rifle.
Thank you. Starry Night Socks, and a gun that shoots ketchup onto your food. It's episode 22 of Loot. First, let's break the ice. Or let the ice do the breaking itself with a hammer. Of course, this hammer lets you open bottles. When you pour out the contents, be sure to do a pint glass wearing a Batman cape. Pour some water into this fish tank. It's cute and small and completely powered by your USB network. Hey look, pants. Scratch and sniff pants. The fabric literally has raspberry perfume scent capsules baked into it, which break when scratched, releasing a smell. Now if you hate pants, don't wear any. Don't even wear skin for that matter. These leggings look like your muscles. If you're going to be apart from your love on Valentine's Day, send them a kiss with Kissinger. Two robots connected wirelessly, so that when you kiss one, the other robot relays that kiss to the other person. This is why Unbroke.com features amazing things. For instance, brake light decal mask.
Yes, this is okay. Man o' War. You're slowly falling off, Evan. I didn't move. I haven't been moving at all. Yeah.
Thank you.
Usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like
vibrating tanks!
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? It has the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brachazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
More enemies here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there. We're through. And I made things more exciting.
Sounds so down, little guy. Our teams are built for excitement.
Show reinforcements coming.
But that last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy.
There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing.
What?
I was announced that the doctor is coming and he said that he's going to give you his spider mentor because he likes spider. What a cute, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you need to learn from your father to be nice. I just don't make this upset.
It's time to
I remember the cleanup.
What the crap got me? I don't know, I just exploded.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Cabal
and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Phimos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Young nuts.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flames.
Why?
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator is the only way forward. Forward and up.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
They've all made an elevator that goes forward, and they are inefficient.
Time to look at them vibrating tanks!
One less tank to worry about, but we need to get up that elevator.
Whoa! That made me die real quick!
Hey everybody, Scass here.
Another tank.
Vibrating tanks?
There was another tank.
Vibrating tanks! Vibrating tanks! It's vibrating! You're welcome. Well, that's the equivalent of a lot of ounce. Oh gosh, why? They missed me! They're missing me multiple times! Yeah, we killed the guy that needed to be killed. Man, that's a lot of kills. I've got power armor. There we go. Oh no! Screw you. What do you mean I didn't turn it on? What do you think? How did you die?
Now we've got you, Zahn, in a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him.
Stupid piece of peace. Okay. If you want to jam. Wow, that is a lot of kills, man. Bye.
Shield is too durable. We have to find another way to destroy it.
Steadfast. Nope, I'm dead. There we go. Stop going AFK then. Ow! Piece of crap ads. Oh my gosh, really? You had to respawn, didn't you?
Done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
have an emergency. Rasputin is under attack.
How is that possible? What's big enough to threaten Rasputin?
It's Zol. He's launched a direct assault.
What can we do?
Get to the power station and I'll help you take him down.
Protect Rasputin. What the crap? No, the freaking boomers are. The boomers are solar, mate. No, I'm looking at them shooting right now, and they're solar. What? No! What the crap happened? What is wrong with you? Like, Jacob just goes in instantly, boom, dead. Oh. What do the shotguns look like? Like, do they look like, crossbows? It's my highest special weapon, that's why I've been maining it. Yeah, as in, like, my hard light is 353 right now, which is the highest out of all my special guns, so, I kind of have to main it if I want to stay at the maximum light level that I can be.
Will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Yeah, I'm proud of you.
Giving off strange readings. I need a closer look. Mm-hmm.